And for free breakfast number two. Because we had to change rooms, so they gave us two free breakfast vouchers. So this is breakfast number two. Then we're heading out to a little quick shop. And then Animal Kingdom later on today. Going from Pandora and Everest. And then pack it in the evening. Sad times. There's going to be another scorcher today. It would be 32 yesterday. Like, it's a bit more. Cooler, pineapples are weird. Okay, we've made it to a Super Target because yesterday's one was very sad and disappointing. Target. This someone's come to Walmart in a Lincoln limousine. That's just showing off.
Super stretch.
Stand at the front, they dropped them off. I thought it's gone now. Back at Disney Springs, over into the more central bit now. Already bought myself two pairs of socks. Guardians of the Galaxy ones. Never have too many socks. I'm gonna miss it here. It's only 6 months till we're back though. Into the west side. Not sure if Planet Hollywood's open. Sorry. Well, I'd hope so. Oh, you're taking a photo? My bad.
I'm going to.
He said Doctor Strange is out tomorrow. Oh, yeah, it's open. That's good. She up? The Doctor Strange is out tomorrow. Not today, like in the. The king of the benches and all things that you can sit on. Used to get artists down here once upon a time. Corona and lime float, jeez. Car boats. Did we eat in there the once? I feel like we did. We definitely got, we sat at a table.
We do a lot of
made it to Animal Kingdom. Entrance seems fairly quiet, but it is a flight of Avatar Earth. Flight of Passage is 70 minutes. The other ride's like 30 minutes. There's a fair bit of queues. People in there. They will walk last. There's a lot of people walking out, so you're going to be signing good things, I guess. Is it like going to work? Just with more people. Yeah, I can imagine. No, I think I've got to stop now because I was on the 4G, so I've had to connect to the Disney Wi-Fi again. Well, I should be stuck on the Disney Wi-Fi now, which is good. It's good. That's fine. We'll stop in the shade. Head into Everest through Dino Lane. Your work. R.I.P. Primeval World, which is not there anymore. Dismantled earlier on this year, last year? No. That must have been dismantled mid last year then, or early last year. Aladar? I think it's Aladar.
What I'd need a Mickey's ice cream sandwich and a Dole Whip.
Oh, definitely need a Dole Whip. The Dole Whip's on the other side of the park, so you can get that to start with, and then Dole Whip. And be like mega chill.
Mega sexy.
What do you want about? Is no more. Wonder what they're going to replace it with, because it's a fair bit of area. Best thing you're doing this type of weather? Ice cream sandwich. Conquer Everest. That's a 25 minute queue. Appreciating them fans. Ooh. I think we'll be really good to go to like Nepal. Maybe we can make it to like base camp without having to spend a fortune if it takes. And here we go, we're going to be stuck in the museum. Oh, I can't even see it. Yeah, we're getting around the other side. Feeding the ducks.
That's like a nice little thing for them to like.
heading to his stuff to be a bug. It's underneath the tree. The tree which is carved with loads and loads of animals. We're going to head into easily the best and coolest area of the park. Especially at night. This place is awesome at night. Spent forever taking pictures. And there we go. Maybe I'll still do it. Flight of Passage is just as awesome as ever. Always forget how awesome that is. It's, yeah, a must do, regardless. Coming out of Avatar area and walking towards, I think we're going for some Dole Whip. So as the sun starts to set, I wonder when they start to, when all the lights start coming out to play here. Because the park closes in less than an hour. We're here in Africa, very quiet in Africa. So past the Lion King Theatre, I don't think they've been performing. Gonna get some Dole Whip ice cream with some running. Oh, there it is.
I'm still on this side.
A little bit about, well, it's 25 minutes. Through somewhere that way then? Yeah, it's proper, isn't it?
How is it?
If you're using a proper, like, the normal camera, it would be in a landscape shot. And if you're taking pet photos of people, should it be portrait? Because whatever screen you load it onto now, it always fills a wide screen shot. I'm very happy, are you? Yeah. I did that and more.
Hey.
I did that and more. And the queues weren't too bad, to be fair.
No.
Successful day. Now we're going to the pickup. Because we're gonna get picked up. I know where it is. We walked past it. You know, we were walking on the side of the curb and then there was that, like, hordes of people. Down there, one does believe. Good night. Bye. It is isn't in 4 months' time. Yeah, see you in 4 months. There's some National Geographic Square over there. They were in Frost Cafe. I completely forgot that thing was there. Is it even open?
What's your relationship like? Okay. Now that we got that out of the way, I never dated my sister.
What a weird conversation. I want an earwig in more now. That sounds really fruity. Well, I guess we know what his porn category is.